what the book is all about. Greg Summer has recently started, but the way he likes to enjoy it is by playing video games all day long with the curtains closed and the lights turned off. But Greg's mom doesn't imagine that. She imagines that the family having fun outdoors, cycling or going to the beach, etc. This is really going on Greg's pressure, especially when he got a pup. Do you think that Greg's holidays will be the best of holidays with the new dog in? Let's find out. So what I like about this book is that it gives you information and especially some good ideas what you can do on the summer holidays. For example, visit your town pool or go to a clubhouse. Read more books like the one I have here, Dog Days, and so on. Second of all, I mostly like the drawings in these books. And it's a hilarious book as in the Sunday Telegraph. And there are thousands of other books by written by Jeff Lee. And the name itself is a bit confusing, but at the same time good, because Greg has got a